A song I wrote called Old Mr. Webster. It's about trying to find the right words, tell a girl how much you care about her when she's heard it all 1,000 times before, every line, every lie, and trying to come up with something original. I've been to Walgreens, stores at the mall, Hallmark to shoebox, man, I've read them all. I've tried to combine them, make them my own. Still walked away, nothing to show. Oh, Mr. Webster, where are you now? Please help me find a way to say how. How much I love her, what I'm feeling inside. Without using words that she's heard all her life. Faith has been broken.
Where are you now? Where are you?